What up, peeps? It's Mama from Your Mama here, and today we're back on our Skyblock for episode 8. Are we on episode 8? Yes, we are. And hopefully that is not too loud. So, it's about to be night, so I want to just mess around a little bit. I did do a few things off camera. I got a few chests. I put one there, small one there, larger one up there, here. I got us 4 and almost a half stacks of cobblestone, which we will be using that to go out there today. That is where we're going. We're going out there. And our wood and our bricks. Where is our axe? Is it in this room? There it is. Alright, so let's cut down these trees while we're waiting for it to get to me. It's not too loud. You want just to be on the safe side, because that's really loud, am I? Let's turn that down to about 65. Music's at 4, which it hasn't started yet. Alright. That might be a little better. As we wait for these trees, we gotta make a gate. Too many. That's too many. Because all of them, no, this has to go this way. That's how we do it. Collect our trees, and we will take it out here. Put that there, go get some food, take our morning swim. Take out that. That in there, that in there, that in there. Oh, that's loud. Oh, it's just starting day. Oops. Well then, maybe we'll do something else on the crazy first. Okay, so put that in there, put that in there. Put our food in there. The water. It's weird with the headphones. Alright, let's get ready to die. Get back up, get back up, get back up. Whoa. That should mean grab some cobblestone. Get that back out too now. So that should mean this one should do this. Alright. This one should do this. Just gonna die. Ooh, how'd they get way over there? Oh, and there's my pickaxe too. Okay, now this one will not have. This one will not have it. I just gotta leave that one there. Let's do this one. Continues to grow. This one, you got it. I know you did. I know, as soon as I'm done with this, I'll let you record Bedwars. Yes, I will. This way the grass will start spreading. That's why I'm moving it. So that death is behind us. Let's take these. I need a few torches. Take those. Up in there. So this ought to be fun watching me do this all the way out there again. Where's my torches? Put these here. And let's continue. We only lost 5 levels. I was only up to level 11, I believe. Now I'm back up to level 6, so it ain't too bad. Alright. I didn't realize how close to night it was. First, I don't realize how close to day it is. Now I don't realize how close to night it is. Tree grew. Good, let's watch our... Want to see how loud the hostile creatures are going to be. Once I see something spawn, then we'll be able to go over and check. I hear the spider. See him walking this way. Hey, spider! Your mama burned to death. Let's just go out and see the flames. Continue our journey out. Turn around. Alright. So, I'm hoping that you guys are enjoying this series. And I wanted to say thank you guys. We are now up to 24 amazing subscribers. Thank you guys so very much. You are the reason that we continue to make videos. And as you heard, Joey does want to do a few more Bed Wars. So after this episode, I'm going to reboot the computer. And he's going to do some Bed Wars. So, expect some Bed Wars or some murder mysteries. He may either play some mini games like Creeper Attacks, Ender's Wraith, the party games. Hypixel says he actually does like that one. So you may see some more mini games coming. Feels like this takes forever. Ooh, we got music. Doesn't sound too loud, so it shouldn't be too loud for you guys. it lit up. I don't want nothing spawning on the back side of my tree farm because I wouldn't see it until it was too late. Be up there and have a zombie or a creeper up there. And that's the only one I really worry about is the creeper. These two. These three. There we go. Just because I'm getting better at it doesn't still mean that it doesn't make me nervous. Start our company line. Yeah, I kind of figured that. Okay. Now, hopefully it gives me more than one sapling. Ended up with 24 of them. Pretty good, I'd say. Take this dirt. Maybe the seeds that they drop. Maybe if I place the block fast, it'll stop them from falling off. Thank you. too. Still got a few more, and then we'll head back. Come on, drop them saplings. Come on. If I leave, those will stay there, and then later I can come back and get them if I need to. It's almost night time again. Oops. Woohoo, our put half the jungle wood in there. To set up our new platform for the jungle wood farm. Alright, so let's eat some milk. More grass bread a little. Put that in there, put that in there, put all of our dirt in there, those in there. Farm over here. Cocoa bean farm over here. Too dark. Too dark. I hear everything. I guess that's all that I need for now. Oh, I see you out there, Mr. Creeper. And you can stay out there, too. I'm glad you guys don't go through doors. Well, hello, zombie. And how are you tonight? We're always in that. Goodbye, zombie. Alright, peeps. That is where we're going to end this episode today. We made our way all the way out to the other platform. We got our jungle wood saplings. We got three of them. We got our cocoa bean farm going. which we will expand it and make it larger. I'm going to collect some more cobblestone off camera so that next episode we can expand the tree farm and add the jungle trees to it. Thanks for watching, guys. If you liked it, let me know by hitting that like button. Also, if you're new to the channel, please subscribe. Next to it's the notification bell. If you hit that, you will know as soon as we put out our new videos. And also, if you have just subscribed or do just subscribe, please let me know in the comments and we will give you a shout out
in the future.
Thanks for watching.
And if you haven't already, go subscribe to Fox Gaming.
If you can't tell, Fox Gaming is one of Joey's personal friends. I said personal, meaning he's a YouTuber, but he's actually in our city. He goes to...
He went to my school.
He went to his school, so...
And he might go to the same school. I think he might be going to his school.
We will find out. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye.